3 years after the Six-Day War. And the garden tomb keeper that had been here for years was killed in the Six-Day War. He heard firing outside. He opened the fence coming in through the wall there. He opened the gate to see what was going on. He got shot. He was able to manage to get himself down to the garden tomb and went inside and laid down there and died in the garden tomb. And so there was a young man who was from Holland. He was an Independent Baptist. And I couldn't believe it. When we got here, you know, and boy, he was such a blessing. He brought a little message up there. There was a building up there where we came in, a little bigger building. It's not there anymore, a little chapel. You went in there and he spoke to you, you know, before you went down to see all the things that are here. And boy, he was a blessing. He was a blessing. A few years later, they invited him to come to my church in Oklahoma City. And I never did hear from him, and I got to check him, and he had gone charismatic. There's many charismatics that come over here. He had gone charismatic, and so I'm glad he never called me. But anyway, I don't know what happened to him. Then another